for now.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Puckle.
Hello, Pinky.
It's time to
check it out.
And here's your happening host, Pete.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm happy to have you here for another edition of Check It Out, where every day is a red letter day, and today's red letter is
the zoo, a place where you can see lots of different animals from all around the world living in a home away from home. What animal do you want to see at the zoo?
Well, that's it for now. And remember, if there's anything you need to know, all you have to do is
check it out! Yay!
Power to the Peach Powerful. Polly walks in purple pants. Paco's painting freely.
Ooh, great.
Paper planes and pepper plants.
Pat can pop a wheelie.
Way to go!
Pets are in the park at play. Pop and Puss can be pals. Plan a party every day. Power to the Peach Pals. Peg and Pete on pogo sticks. Porpoises and pandas.
Polly pulls some magic tricks. Ta-da!
Pigs in pink pajamas.
Wow!
Puzzles, ping pong, poetry.
And what would you like to do?
Even parents must agree. Power to the Peach Pals.
Power to you!
To read or not to read? That's question.
So what's the problem?
Reading's lots of fun.
For lots of reasons.
Yeah, name one.
Okay, when you read, you get to travel to faraway places.
And you get to meet some very unusual characters.
And you get to make believe you're them.
I said name one, guys.
And you can read wherever you want.
In a car.
On a bed.
At the park.
In the tub.
Shh. Quiet, please. I'm reading.